Hi guys! In this part, we'll export final illustration for Unity 3D. First, I'm going to resize the brain into proper scale to fit in the tree illustration I did earlier. The brain looks awesome inside a tree. It's going to be looking even better animated in Unity. All we have to do is export each piece as a 300 dpi PNG file. It's good to have high resolution because you can always lower it later. In the next part, let's get this inside Unity.